Discord secrets, everybody wants to know what they are and how many of them that there is. And in this video I'll be telling you just that, and I will be showing you 8 of them. I do believe there is more, but that will be for a part 2 coming soon. So before we get into the video, make sure to like and subscribe, I really do appreciate it. And let's get straight in to number 1. So number 1 is a Discord 404 page. So if we go to Google or anything and just type in discord.com/404, you'll be brought to this page. Your Wi-Fi does not need to be off as usual for a 404 page, and you can see over on the side this little robot here. This might be Wampus, I'm not sure, but he is in fact playing a game Snake, which is, if you don't know, Discord Snake. So if you click over on this little blue box here and sort of see it, you can get to play some Snake yourself. So you can just use the controls, it does tell you them, and play a quick game of Snake. Now, I am not a professional gamer, so bear with me, but let's see how I can do. You can use WSD, which is good, normal gaming controls. Oh, okay, so that is Snake, the game Discord made. But let's get into number 2. So number 2 is going to be the control slice. So for this to work, you need to go onto your Discord application, and then you're going to want to just click, hold in control and click slice, or command on the Mac. So control on a Windows, command on a Mac. And this brings you to all the keyboard combos pages, which you might think, yeah, very good. You can mark channels as red. Say I was go to Science World. I haven't read all these. So if I just click escape, it reads them for me. All these, escape. So that's pretty good, but that's not it. If you click these arrows up here, it does nothing. But if you use your keyboard and click the arrow keys, you can play songs. So just like this, this is left, up, down, right. So let me just quickly make you a song. Okay, so I just became a DJ for a second, but let's go into the next one. So the next tip is going to be how to get the Discordo sound effect on your Discord. So you're going to want to go onto your Discord app, or you can use the web app if you wish, and you're going to want to go to the home section, and all you're going to want to do is click home 15 times without stopping. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, I accidentally enabled it before the video, so that when I was testing, so let's do it again. Discordo. Do you hear that? The Discordo. So that is the Discordo. So anytime you restart your Discord, it'll sound it. Discordo. So to disable it, just click home 15 more times. And you'll hear sort of the sound of leaving a call. So that'll be it disabled. The next one is the ID copy trick. So if you go down to your name and click on your name once, it just says copy, that's pretty standard. Then click it again, double copy, triple copy, still quite standard. I accidentally reset it. Then there's dominating, rampage, mega copy, unstoppable, wicked sick, monster copy, godlike, beyond godlike, and then you just keep getting beyond godlike. That's just quite a cool tip. It doesn't actually change how it like copies your ID, but it's just a cool little trick you can do, I guess. So let's get into the next one. So this is the searches. So if, let me just go to this and type in random stuff, and if you click enter, okay, it's just going to index the server real quick. This should not take too long if it says this for you. But just to speed things up, I'm just going to go to my server, the Gaming Central, and do it because that's already been indexed. Okay, what? Okay, that shouldn't have happened right there. But we got the empathy banana, so that was what I was about to say. You can, it is quite rare to get the empathy banana, but if you click enter, it will come up sometimes and say, no results found, empathy banana is here for you. But if I just click it again, that's what's supposed to come up. It comes up most of the time. But there is also another one, which is a broken glass. So I'll try and get it for you now. It might take a while because this one is even rarer than the banana, I'm pretty sure. There's the banana again. Okay, come on, shouldn't be any much longer. Come on. Sometimes it didn't take up 20 minutes, but it's shooting. Let me just add in some more characters. I always used to get this one, but then I made it even rarer. Oh, there it is. It says, we dropped the magnifying glass, can you try searching again? So it's just quite a cool little Easter egg that not many people know about. So let's get straight into the next one. And the next one is going to be the rate limit page. So if you go to discord.com/developer/doc/topic/rate-limits. Yes, that is quite confusing. But it will bring you to this page. I will leave a link in the description. But then if you scroll down a tiny bit, you'll see this part. Note that the normal rate limiting headers will be sent in this response. The rate limiting response will look something like the following. But if you were to zoom in, you can in fact see. Okay, I can't zoom over. You can in fact see this little colon is a hyperlink and it is blue. So if we were to click it, it takes us to this page, which is quite cool. And you can play music, but I'm not going to play music just for the sake of not getting copyright striked. But the website URL is takebinzy2space. So Binzy is an old Discord developer, so it's quite a cool Easter egg to be in his memory because he just left. And then you can click up here, toggle Nyan cat mode, and it'll show that. And you can toot and stuff, but I muted the website just so no music comes. Oh dear, you can do that too. That I only just found out about. Epic. Right, so there is one more, which is going to be the boost levels. I'm so sorry, I forgot about it. But it's going to be the boosts. So if you go to this is botform, discord.gg/dank, quite cool, lots of giveaways for Dank Memer. I don't own it, not affiliate with it, but let's go. And they have quite a lot of boosts. So if you go over to it, to this wee logo of the Nitro boost, you can hover over and it shoots out confetti. And sometimes, quite rare, doesn't happen too often, but you will get Wampus, the Discord little robot person, appearing in one of the corners of your screen. So let me just do it a few times and see if he appears. Come on, Wampus. There he is. Mr. Wampus does appear from the corner. So then you can do it again and he might appear from a different corner this time. No, it's still the same corner. Let's go again. He might just appear from the same corner, because I have not tested it multiple times yet. There, he appeared from that corner this time. So you can get all the different corners multiple times, so you can. It's quite easy to do. Just find a server with lots of boosts, even your own server, and just spam over that. So anyway guys, thank you so much for watching this video, and that will be it. And again, like and subscribe, I really do appreciate it. And if you want the part 2, please tell me in the comments down below. Night, peace.